I think I'm lost. Oh, I'm fucking hell. And okay. Lost yet, but I think I'm lost. What if I can make a turn and get up there? I suppose I could. Is that it? Well. Great stuff. So this is where Kudu Village is. Cool. Oh man. Yeah, my boy, my boy. Buna buin. Mwetindala mwetirinayo Taburona kwa zabe Kuli Kulianza na nuza iti nika pite kwa kuno nika tinge kwa mafotos. So kuno ndekwa ni ambila Kudu Village te?
Ni village ya mwagaluzi.
Ah nkamba ma plot. Ya ambila pati.
This is a plot, plot number one. Mbaka kusogolo.
Mbaka na kusogolo? Ok. Kuliko soke la kuja? Oh, okay.
I'm
looking at airport.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. But how many kilometers you catch Quend? Oh, tama kienda kutu, ndia mina mkamba diyoke airport?
Ndeke.
Ndeke?
Yeah.
Yendo choke la kutu?
Ni kuli road ya mene ingena kutu village. Ya mene choke ati Kamanga.
Yeah.
Kamanga road ya. Na airport. Na ene.
Oh. Oh. Wanamba kunkala mwanda
Eh, bila ngona
Serious? Eh. Kwa kusogolo?
Nikamu yote ya galuni.
Oho.
Bati magadi.
Oho. Nanga umu, ukuni kutu? Ondiye mtumbi ite?
Ndiye mtumbi, ya mbila jabe. Malie ni ya mene kasi.
Oho.
Yose mtumbi.
So yonso kuni manda uku?
Ni manda yote.
Oho. Yeah. Yes, go to my room. Musa is a common economy.
I'm staying in drips compound.
Cool?
What drips?
Home drips,
eh?
Oh. Oh, Mauzo, eh? Eh, sure. Eh? Eh? Nizona malume. Yeah. Pangono pangono. Hey, isiko mkwambili.
Thank you,
man. Alright, let me just see if I can explain. Hey, hey. Okay, isiko mkwambili. Ati?
Wakanchinga kangono, mzomkita lomkita.
Oh, kuli wakanchinga kangono. Nyanga yi road yenda kuti? Oh, but you say ni galuni ya farm. Mu na mkati. Naona kule ka fence ukaita. Oh. Oh, kisiko kwambi. Okay. Let's see if I can. So whoever you are, like, yes, you, person watching this video. So a few days ago, actually, I called the people that are overseeing the sale of plots in this area, and shocking enough, I think it's 60 square meter piece of land is fetching for 250,000 and apparently they have flexible payment plans where you get to pay off piece of land in as many as 60 months. It's 5 years, I suppose. Yeah, I don't know. Spooky! Ooh. Dope. Men going their own way. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have a class in the next couple of hours. I hope I'm going to get back home on time. Wow. I don't think I should have veered off. Make a U-turn here. Should probably go on this side. Yeah, and I think they've... I think this is... Do it. Oh, no way. I'm loving you. Thank you. bump into some serial killer or something, nobody would know I was here, right? I suppose they would through my online trail or something, GPS. Died. The narrative would be middle-aged man, adult man found dead or something near Mitumbi Cemetery. I'm sure people would come up with all sorts of conspiracies. Oh man. Fork in the road, is it here or there? Someone has turned this into a garbage disposal site. Finally. said. This road heads to. I suppose I have to go here. Oh, man! Horrible road. This is too late to. I'm glad I brought my Ascent instead of the charger. It's going to be hard to get this terrain. Possible. Jeez. possible? Oh, I'm lost. Impossible. Impossible.